All of me is gold. The agony is exquisite. Is it not? The broken heart. You think you will die, but you just keep living. Day after day after terrible day. It is the ghost of a wedding cake. And I am the ghost of a bride. Time stands still. Yet everything turns to dust.
Give those back to me!
I'll have a look at them first.
All the touch of your hands and souls!
Oh, them. Hold it!
Oh, now that you've touched them, I'll burn them!
What the hell are they?
They're poems! A dead boy wrote. I hurt him in the way that you would like to hurt me, but you can't. I'm not young and vulnerable anymore, but my young husband was.
Love me. Don't tell me so.
Never mind about that. Just give those back to me. Everyone has something he doesn't want others to touch because of their intimate nature. Funerals are quiet, but deaths not always.
Divide women into virgins and vamps, angels or whores.
Marry me, Mint!
Oh, I don't think I want to marry you anymore.
No!
You're not clean enough to bring in a house with my mother.
Pumping in my breast like a reckoning as I cross to face you and look at you incomplete.
This story has no happy ending.
Hoping that you will forgive me for not making the rest of the journey with you.
Forgive me. I have tried.
I'm fine. And I am bored to death with it. Bored to death with this place. Bored to death with my life. Bored to death with myself.
And when I die, I'm gonna die by the sea. And I shall be buried at sea. Sewn up in a clean white sack and dropped overboard at noon in the blaze of summer into an ocean as blue as my first lover's eyes.
Mostly it just makes me afraid.
Afraid?
Afraid that God is speaking. That no one's listening.